During a recent interview with Sam Roberts of North Sam Wrestling, Rhea Ripley stated she would be open to defending her title in the Elimination Chamber match. She said, "I have been down for it and I have done it before. Let's be honest here. I love a bit of brutality. Give me some steel. Give me some weapons. Give me some poles and I do not care. I love all that stuff. I live for this." Rhea Ripley was last seen on WWE Raw where she was brutally blindsided by Nia Jax while she was addressing Bayley.